I'll be out in the kayak on the second day of the camping trip. See my first alligator in the kayak. Thank goodness it's dead. It's about 10 foot. Its head's up under the water there. It is a pretty good size. I wouldn't be getting this close if he wasn't on it, dude. Y'all see that? I wish his damn head would come up and get a good video. They are out here. So I want to see one alive, and